Okay, here are the exact dimensions of my open bottom fish tank. I just did a little diagram here for you. 12 inches on the top, 8 inches wide. This front piece of glass is 18 by 12. Then these side pieces are 24 by 8. The back piece of glass is 12 by 24, as you can see. Then we got the bottom tank here, which is 12 by 8 by 24. I used Lexan pieces of acrylic. I think I only needed 2 sheets. I went and got them at Lowe's. They cut them for me. They were not happy to cut it for me, but I didn't care. Tell them to talk to a manager and get somebody to help you if they won't. They're supposed to cut whatever you need. I used a 1/4 inch acrylic glass, or you can use a glass, just regular glass. I used acrylic glue, and I still use silicone to seal it, just to make sure it didn't leak. Painter's tape. Go watch a video on how to actually build a fish tank. You'll see that a lot of people use painter's tape. They put like, I put like 3 pieces on the bottom and let them overlap so that way I could put them up on a piece of glass there and hold it in place. It's good if you can have 2 sets of hands, have somebody help you. But those are my exact dimensions. If you do those plans, yours should turn out exactly like mine. I didn't do the trim, but I don't think the trim is actually really necessary. Well, I know it's not necessary. I just put it on mine for the heck of it. But those are my plans. If you want to do the trim, they were just corner pieces. I cut them so that they would fit right. It was a pain, I can tell you that. But they look nice whether you have that on there or not. So there you go. Those are my plans. I'll give you a little bit longer to look at them.